God told me to tell you. No, he didn't. That was your inside voice. You know, the one you learned about in kindergarten when you interrupted story time. And why does God need you to talk to me? Did he lose my number? I'm pretty sure if a 40-year-old living in his grandma's basement can find my social security number, God can find my email if he really needs me.